Dear viewer, I do appreciate your company on this trip to Barkerville, a historic gold mining village located in the Cariboo country of northern British Columbia, Canada. My name's Don, and here I am as a gold miner back in 1975. Actually, I've never worked in a mine. The closest I ever got was taking groups of students through them. In 1988, I took a year off work here in Perth, Australia, and traveled around North America in a Bluebird camper bus. Here I am in the bus, and you can see that I'm in a wheelchair, the result of an accident in 1978 that left me a quadriplegic. The discovery of gold in northern British Columbia led to a large influx of miners to the Cariboo country in the late 1860s. The town of Barkerville was named after Billy Barker, who found gold nuggets in 1862. The town has survived ever since, almost 100 years, becoming a ghost town, but never being abandoned. Here's Barkerville on a map of British Columbia. When I visited in 1988, we drove up Highway 97 through Williams Lake to Quesnel and then over to Barkerville to the east. There are considerable historic pictures of Barkerville taken during the late 1800s. So we really know what it looked like then. Let's take a look at some of these archival photos. Fire is a major threat to pioneer towns because everything's of wood and surrounded by forest. One of the larger buildings of later Barkerville was the Government Assay Office. Overgrown grave sites in Barkerville. Barkerville imported a lot of Chinese laborers who formed an important part of the town. The church was a central landmark in Barkerville, both in the 1800s and today. The next few photos were taken in 1973. Barkerville was never really abandoned, and many of the buildings survived right to the present and have been simply reconstructed or refurbished. Now we're into modern photos. Barkerville has been restored as a historic gold mining village. I spent 2 days in 1988 touring around, enjoying the atmosphere. Here's what I saw. The church looks exactly like the archival photos. Drinking does seem to be a central part of a miner's life. The Chinese heritage has been preserved today. The Cariboo Sentinel was the newspaper, and it's possible to read many of the articles written about Barkerville on the internet, taken from the old newspaper. You've guessed it, a blacksmith's shop. A freight wagon, very sturdily built. All aboard for Prince George. Some remains of the historic gold mining. Chinese graves at Barkerville. I really enjoyed looking at the druggist, or what we in Australia call a chemist. The general store sold a bit of everything. Thanks, dear viewer, for joining me on this trip to Barkerville, Northern British Columbia, Canada. Have a great day.